Who let the cats out? Man, man, mountain thing. Who let the cats out?
He said my lion paw looked like a pecan. He said it looked like a unshelled pecan.
Well, maybe it does. One word of criticism is worth a thousand job well done's. Because criticism lets you know how you can do something better. When a guy just says, awesome job, well, can't improve much on awesome, right? But to bring out some details, I'm going to try something I haven't done before. We got this pewter black, Jax. It's good for brass and bronze and copper and lead and pewter. But it doesn't say anything about tin. Tin's main component in pewter, so you'd think it'd work on tin also. You don't use this on silver, and gold is a special one for it, called silver black. They're really, really original with the names. So we're going to try some of this on that, and then we're going to shine it back up with some copper cream. See how that works. We should probably paint this on very carefully into the small detailed areas, but we're not going to do that. Sounds like it's fixing the storm. Awesome. But that sounds great too. Huh. I guess I'll shake it on. Uh-oh, something happening now. It says to rinse it with water and let it dry, so we're going to do that. We're going to let it dry, polish it up. It says you can reapply it to get it darker. Get out of these deli gloves. We'll be back. Okay, it's dry. Wasn't very successful in keeping it off the back, though. Oh, well. Can't put this back through the tumbler because it takes it all off. It cleans it all. And we want some of it to stay. We want it to look like a rotten pecan half, right? We don't want it to look like a good wholesome one. Don't want nobody to stick it in their mouth now, do we? So the areas that didn't take the first time, especially the lower ones, the areas where I want it to be black, we're going to go back over those. I guess we should have used the brush at the very beginning, but honestly, we would have ended up in the same place anyway. Looks like something Sean would have dug up down there in the back 40. Alright, we'll give this a few minutes, and then I'm going to rinse it off and let it dry, just like we did this time, while the thunderstorm builds. I'm going to turn the fan on right now. Stuff has a slight odor, probably wouldn't do it inside if outside was an option. I'm outside, by the way. Close enough. Well, the storm is almost upon us. I hate to let this stuff sit any longer. So we're going to see how this works. It's acting less like a polish and more like a anti-tarnish. If that means anything to anybody. The reaction is quicker, I guess I should probably go with that. All right, we're gonna hit that with some water and then see what we got. It's not too terrible so far. We got that. Well, okay then, that's what we got. After a little bit of rubbing with a clean terry cloth. That's what we started out with. Tell me in the comments what you think. This is Man Mountain Link. We'll holler at you later.
Man Mountain Link has once again totally outdone himself.